A prison sentence of 45 years to life is now on the record for 19-year-old Josue Bermudez. He was convicted in the March 2019 shooting death of 17-year-old Deron Allen and the attempted murder of two other teens outside the North Buffalo Community Center. The judge and the Erie County District Attorney, John Flynn, who had pressed for 75 years with Allen's mother today, called it a planned execution, which was gang-related. An appeal is expected in the case.